how to install watchOS 4.1 beta 2. Super simple. First thing first, your iPhone must be running iOS 11. Make sure that you're connected to Wi-Fi and your smartwatch must have at least 50% battery life to continue. Your watch needs to be on a charger to complete the update process without any misinterpretations. First off, guys, open Safari on your paired iPhone. Then head over to the link down below in the description and download the watchOS 4 beta profile. It will ask you for permission to go ahead with the process. Tap on Allow in the pop-up window. If it asks you which device to install it on, just tap on the Apple Watch option. Next up, you just need to tap on Install at the top right-hand corner, then tap on Install in the bottom to confirm. Tap on the restart in the pop-up and then your Apple Watch will begin its reboot process. Once the beta profile has been installed, tap on Done at the top right-hand corner of your iPhone. So once your Apple Watch has been restarted and everything has been completed, now you need to launch the Apple Watch app on your iPhone. Tap on General Software Update. Next up, tap on Download and Install. Then you have to enter your iPhone passcode if you have one. You need to also agree to the terms and conditions. Now it's just a waiting game. Allow the download process to complete. You will first see it downloading the software, then it will prepare the software, then it will verify the software, and finally it will install the software onto your iPhone. And this whole process absolutely was terrifying. It took around 1 hour and 10 minutes. So I'm not sure if that's my Wi-Fi or that's just the process. Let me know the time it took you guys to download this, but it's basically a 1 hour process in a 3 minute video. So once you've done, you're ready to take the watchOS 4.1 beta 2 into the wild and have fun. Let me know if you have any questions. Hit me up on Twitter at @8_Chevy. As always, guys, love, peace, and tweaks. Signing out.